My name's Jen Tanaka, I'm the executive chef at Pearl Restaurant in Holborn. Today I'm going to cook spicy braised pork cheeks with polenta and salsa verde. Now you're thinking pork cheeks, not sure about pork cheeks, but trust me, it is the best part of an annual. First thing, get a really hot pan, season up the pork cheeks. Now when you put this in the pan, don't pile them on top of each other because that's just going to stew, because it's going to take the heat out of the pan and then it won't cook as quickly. Take the pork cheeks out of the pan. Now I'm going to caramelize all the vegetables. Same pan. You see all that kind of sediment at the bottom of the pan? Now that's got loads and loads of flavor. Touch more oil, and then add onions and carrots. So all the vegetables got light golden color. Then I'm going to add the pork cheeks back into the same pan. Mix that in, and then I'm going to add some ground ginger, some mixed spice, and some honey. Once you've cooked the spices out, just a couple of minutes, chopped tomatoes goes in, and then I'm going to add a splash of red wine vinegar, and then a splash of white wine. Reduce that down until it's completely evaporated, and then I'm going to top it out with chicken stock, and then cook it in the oven. The sauce to go with the pork cheeks is salsa verde, which is a herb dressing. It means green sauce, and it's a great recipe to have in your repertoire because it goes with so many different dishes. So to make this sauce, it's just a matter of chopping everything and then putting it in a bowl and mixing it, seasoning, and that is it. Parsley, some basil, some fresh mint. So once all the herbs are in the bowl, I'm going to add the clove of crushed garlic, half a tablespoon of Dijon mustard, a tablespoon of chopped capers, anchovy, not everyone's cup of tea, but I love anchovies. Lemon juice, just loosen it all up with some grapeseed oil. Just add a pinch of salt, have a taste, see what it's like. So once the white wine is reduced right down, like this, then just top it up with some chicken stock. Now, if you're using chicken stock or any kind of stock at home, don't buy or use those little stock cubes. So, liquid stock every single time. Just enough to cover the pork cheek. Bring the liquid up to the boil and then put it in the oven at 180 degrees for 2 hours. Okay, pork cheeks have been in the oven for about an hour and a half to 2 hours. They should be ready. Smell that. Well, you can't smell that, but it smells of the spices and the honey, and it's got this wonderful, almost kind of winter, Christmassy fireplace thing going on. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pick out the pieces of pork cheek, and then I'm gonna reduce some of the sauce onto the pork cheeks. That's gonna intensify the flavor and just give it more of a punch when you come to eat it. It's all these kind of little finishing touches which just pushes that flavor to the next level. I think that is essentially what the difference is between restaurant food and home-cooked food. So while that's reducing down, I'm gonna make the polenta. I got about a liter of water in there, whisk in about 200 grams of pre-cooked polenta. I'm gonna add a good dollop of butter to that. Handful of grated Parmesan. Okay, once the polenta's ready, we're ready to plate up. It's a big dollop of the polenta. So this is gonna be for two people at least. And then pork cheeks goes on top. And just to finish it off, a little bit of salsa verde over the top. And that is my spicy braised pork cheeks with polenta and salsa verde.